winner. Second away from the wings. Yuri Hedrick has the ball. In comes Hedrick. Detroit skill, kill. And Brian Campbell with a giveaway at the offensive blue line. Michael Samuelsson separates it from the puck off to the races. Yuri Hudler, tick, tack, goal. That quick. Three tape-to-tape passes. Hudler, Fupula, Samuelsson, bam! 2-0 Detroit leads the series.
5 minutes and 14 seconds into the first overtime period, Mikael Samuelsson has his first career overtime winner in the Stanley Cup playoffs. It's on to Chicago with the Red Wings ahead, 2-0. This has been a presentation of TSN, Canada's sports leader.